Hey, what's up, YouTube? Today, just after 1 week after the third beta iteration of iOS 11.4, today Apple releases iOS 11.4 Beta 4 to registered developers. Now, a public beta will be coming here shortly, either later today or in the following days to come, but if you want to download this today and try it out for yourselves, I will have the link in the description of this video to the developer configuration profile if you want to try it out for yourselves. Anyway, the build number for this latest beta is 15F5071A, and of course, it was released today on May 7th, 2018. Again, iOS 11.4 adds some major new features to the end user, like Messages in the Cloud has made its return, as well as new AirPlay 2 features, which allows you to stream audio to multiple different devices at the same time. And after the third beta's release, it was discovered that you can now use Siri to stream to other devices, so you can ask Siri to play Apple Music on your Apple TV, for example. Now that, of course, is only possible if your iPhone as well as your Apple TV are running the latest iOS betas, and the Apple TV, unfortunately for now, is the only AirPlay-supported device that has an 11.4 beta in its current development. Now, of course, the HomePod should be receiving a major update, presumably when iOS 11.4 is released to the public, which will allow for stereo pairing. But again, for now, that feature is still absent. Anyway, when I have more information on what is new and what has changed and what the performance is like, I will update you guys probably within a jailbreak update video. Anyway, guys, stay tuned for more videos to come this week. Again, I just wanted to make this video letting you guys know that iOS 11.4 Beta 4 has been released now only 1 week after its previous beta. Anyway, guys, stay tuned. Thank you so much for watching, but until next time, this is Tony signing out.